first two. We think ahead toward the third. The third period has begun. Let's see what we get here. Great poke check there. An outstanding pad save. Good job on the draw. Directing that one to Mitchell. Leads that charge into the zone. Got that pass in his own end. Shoots one. Waffle boarded. Hot grass, they're ready to go. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Great display of goaltending right there, Don.
Dogged determination there by Shattenkirk. Has it back deep. Munich's in the neutral zone along the wing. Gains the zone. Make a play from the corner. That one is pointed to him. What a reaction. And four. Four in a row. Support like that, you gotta move your feet, move the puck, move yourself, and you're gonna be rewarded with a goal.
Zibanejad's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
New York's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Oh, Hochek saved one there. The Rangers with a neutral zone possession along the way. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Scooped up by Boyle. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. May not have been intense, no, but he got it anyway.
Munich's found themselves in the middle of a nightmare here. They've been steamrolled through much of this game. No energy, no pushback, nothing for them to look back at and be proud of.
The Rangers possess the play in no man's land. Flings it. Terrific glove save. Rocking quickly back. A shot. He scores!
But he gets beat up over the stick side. They go into the butterfly now so quickly. The top of the net really sometimes is the best place to shoot it.
New York's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Rangers with a center ice faceoff win. He got that pass in his own end. Oh, here's a wrister. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Munich's winging it at neutral ice. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Skilled play by all. Right on his stick from the left wing. Muscle claw to Boyle.
Watch out, a big hit.
He's trying to wake his team up with that hit. to the Pel to Buchnevich. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Steve there. Really solid position and pressure. Not done yet, though. 42 seconds showing. 40 seconds to go.
Let's it go.
Well done with that. Slid to Shattenkirk. Gains the blue line. Got it in his own end. Outstanding point blank save. The goalie makes himself look big. He's got it. Cleared it out of there. And so this game sees another offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Save! And he shoots. Great save.
Shit.
And the game is over. Well played. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high in both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided. Not a very good effort. Need to regroup. The coach and general manager are going to have a meeting.